This is for another video. It's a sneak peek. Sneak peek, that's all you get.
Hi guys, welcome to a new vlog. This is something different. I'm gonna be redoing my room, but this isn't where the video is actually gonna start. A few weeks ago, we went and got some stuff, so that's what the next few clips will be, and then we'll get back to tonight. They are relevant to this. So, I'll see you in a little bit.
Yes, thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. This angle is not good. It's very nice on my double chin.
Hi guys. Hi. This is the start of the room redecoration vlog. We're going to Target right now. We're gonna get some light. So now we're just gonna go home.
Stop.
I'm doing that.
Trying to teach her to drive is a nightmare.
Do you wanna buy me a bottle of rosé?
What?
Okay, so we went to Home Depot before and we got 3 sample of white paint. I'm just going to sample it and then see which one I like the most, and then we'll know what to get in the big pots. I'm pretty sure that the color we went with was the middle color. That's what I'm explaining now. Okay, so now that you've seen that, it's actually gonna be the time to take down all of the stuff on my walls, because tomorrow I'm gonna start painting these walls white. So that's what the next week will be. Yeah. Say hi to the vlog. Poppy found a box. Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me what? Got all of stuff off the walls. You guys in the morning. Hi guys, I'm just eating avocado toast. It's like 11 o'clock. I haven't painted yet. I'm gonna do that next after I have a shower. It's like 2 o'clock. I'm finally gonna get started on painting the walls. Poppy's come to help move my bed. So first, we're gonna get this little paint thingy and go around all of the edges. So like, around the doors and stuff. So I'm gonna do this wall and this wall. I'm probably gonna mess it up.
It's not that
hard. It's fine. So first we have our paint. Silky white, candy paint top, 3 paint brushes, a roller. Behind you, you ain't peak, never speaking, now they speaking about you, leave it alone. Hope you grinning while you watch your bros on some sofa sunny shit to brighten up a wounded soul. Honest, you that took so long, I didn't realize how long it's gonna take. So it looks really bad right now, but I've just done the base coat on this, and now I'm doing the base coat on this wall. Finna be down generations, not gonna be in vain, too young.
Why you gotta go? Why you gotta go? I hate painting.
I've literally been doing this for the entire afternoon and I've only finished this wall. Now I'm doing this wall. My hands are hurting. Wait until tomorrow. It gets worse. Anyway. Yeah, you know
I
keep.
I haven't even finished half of the room. Dad tells me that I still have another coat, so I have to do 3 coats of paint because my walls are so dark. And my arms are so sore.
Okay, we get it.
Don't.
No one's decided to help me, so I'm by myself. Shut up, it's true. Dad doesn't want to help. What do you have to say about that?
Well, if you're clever enough to do a vlog, you're clever enough to paint your own room. Get on with it, I say.
pretty outside today. So I could have way better things to do. We're gonna do this. Last coat, and it looks good. I'm gonna let it dry so I can move all my stuff over to this side. Take it easy, yeah. Make yourself right at home. We're back at work. Poppy's joined me, and we've just moved all the furniture out of the side of the room, and she's gonna help me do the edges because they're the worst. So we've got to do the edges around this window, the floor, the top, that corner, this door, the floor, the top. It's going to be horrible. It's just open your eyes, come right in, take off your disguise, leave your world. Room is painted. It looks so good. But what do you want to say to the vlog?
Good night.
Good morning. It's time to show you what it looks like. Keep it on the real with your. We were floating through the trees, burning up like 3rd degree. Ain't no place I'd rather be. It's true. I could spin forever next to you. Outro, but thank you so much for watching this vlog if you made it all this way. It's not really a normal vlog that I film, but I thought it was cool to see the process of painting my room. Here's to say that I'll never be painting a room again. It was excruciating, the pain. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Bye. I wanna be everything I'm trying to see. Oh, I'm not gonna